Hey guys, welcome back to our Let's Play in EU4 as Wolf, as the Wolf Tribe, a Timeline B. Let's get back to our game. Sure. What's my current mission here? Recover. We're still losing legitimacy. That's because of our horrid prestige. So, let's get started. You know, that should really be. Those should really build in the place where, you know. Your military might is highest. And leader fire plus one. Yeah. Well, let's get back to this. Bad. Let's take a look. How much money are we making? Hey, we can increase our stability to 3, so that gives us a plus 15 to our tax income. We're recovering the economy. There we go. No, we want more money. And, yeah. We are not getting any technology for a long time. What is that? Minus 40. 7, and we are at... Oh! Fine. Catadoro. Take their capital. Let me get the chance. Where are we, technology-wise? We're at... Tech 11. Build the palace. Build the palace! Build it! Who are you allying with? Chickasaw? Okay, that's weird. We have... Choctaw... Cherokee would join us. Uh-oh. Glory to us. Huzzah. Minus 3? What the hell? Improve relations. Confirm. Did you westernize? You freaking westernized, didn't you? Cherokee. Oh my god. Except, well, just what I wanted. Oops. I'm guessing I can raise the war taxes. This is a reduce inflation. Fine. Damn it. Oh, damn it. That means I'm gonna have... Ugh! 11 years. I think it's easier for a one-province miner to westernize over a multi-province miner. Interesting. Okay, here we go. Who else is in this war? The Creek. No, that's where they are. Let's take out that province. Who else is in this war still? Okay, you have no 13%. I still have a casus belli against thee. No, I don't, actually. Oof. That is minus 7. No. Sure. So I do. Can I go to war with... Ah, you. Actually, how do I cancel military access? Oh, revoke military access. There you go. Chickasaw is no longer a... I have no diplomats to send. I can't go to war because that would break a truce, and I'd get plus 5 war exhaustion for doing so. Damn it. And I can't really break an alliance with you. Dissolve alliance. Confirm. And now I have a truce with you for X amount. Decline. Yeah, I'm going to be taking all of your land. After... this one. Everybody else is able to westernize with me. Then again, their nations are way smaller than mine. 13 colonies. Different religions. Different relations. New Portugal, Haiti, it's a new Spain. Jeez. Great Basin, which isn't really that big. Improve their situation. Let's take a look. Hey, I fought in your war. I fought in your war. I will sue for peace. Yeah, I know. Suggested offer. Yeah. Hey, I fought in the war. I fought in your war. They have more troops, and they're better trained, and they have a navy. I would rather be friendly with the scary white people from beyond the sea. Friendly natives. Yeah. Our legitimacy is not so good. Yeah, I'm not fighting that, okay? Let's see. Royal marriage. Man, if I only had converted to all of this. If I had converted to Catholicism, then I could have become Protestant, in which case. Oh, why is all my stuff so gone? Oh, right. So, well, that's got to be broke down. Mess. But my people view me with, you know, respect, and they probably don't want to be, how shall I say, enslaved. So, yeah. Okay. Who can I, a Sioux. That's good. I'm so gonna take you. So many years. Actually, in fact, I'm going to be able to declare war on you first. Build up the war chest. Okay. Recall diplomat. What is that? But, hey. Yeah, look at that. Now you're gone. See, that was a bad idea. As we all know, bad ideas. Pay all loans. There. All loans have been repaid. In full. Owners of heretics. Use of separatism. That's really good, actually. How many years is this? Minus 10. Yeah. It's down to 5. Culture, questions for time, points for heathens. Yeah. This is just a win-win. If you ask me. I'm getting that much. how do I get calf? How do I get Catholicism? A waddle. Jerky is now our king. Huzzah. He has no legal heir. No! Oh, wait. Ottawa. We don't have the ability to reach you, so damn. Winnebago. Don't have enough buckets. Buckets of duckets, but buckets of duckets. Oh, I'm so sad. So sorry for you. I can. Sweet. Okay. That seems like more than enough. Declare war. Take Tennessee. Choctaw. Do not trust me. Why don't you trust me? We fought together. We are honored allies. Relations. Hey, we fought in your war. We did the best that we could. Positive. Alright then. Tennessee. It's the only province I want, just Tennessee. As well. Take him out. Just take this. Diplomat. I lost. Even though I have the superior numbers, I still fucking lost. Dakota.
And I still lost. Where's Miami? There you are. Always take out the bear later. I don't have enough people. Give up. Sue for peace, you're gonna give me everything you have. You're no longer friends with these people. War reparations. And yeah, that pretty much does it. No. Build the palace. Oh, I'm over time. I will see you guys next time. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Oh, and if you want more, and if you want my notifications, there's a little bell thing there now. I don't exactly know what that's all about yet. But then again, who knows? Because YouTube's acting weird. Anyway, if you want the notifications immediately, you just click that little bell and you'll be getting the notifications immediately. I'm Vote551. I will see you next time. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. And if you are already subscribed, please click the bell. Anyway, toodles!